David Menzies for the Rebel.media here in Edmonton. Well, folks, I'm on the trail of James Cyrynowski. Now, Mr. Cyrynowski is that fellow who believes it's his God-given human right to babysit the children of others. And if those parents say no, well, he'll take them to the Alberta Human Rights Tribunal. He's done so three times. One complaint was dismissed back in 2015. That led to Mr. Cyrynowski taking the Alberta Human Rights Commission to the Alberta Court of Appeal, if you can believe that. He wanted them to reverse the decision. He lost that trial as well. And he is continuing his campaign of claiming gender discrimination if any parent has the temerity to say thanks but no thanks when it comes to this young man babysitting their children. And the funny thing is, it turns out that just as this tale was receiving some mainstream publicity, well, James Cyrynowski, he got out of Dodge real quick. According to a tenant and the landlord here, he left very abruptly several days ago when news of his chicanery was first being published. And that's too bad, because I really wanted to ask him a few questions. I wanted to know why it is that a young man such as he has this obsession to babysit the children of others. Could it all be gaming the system, getting told no, and then claiming gender discrimination so that he gets a nice fat payout from the Alberta Human Rights Tribunal? You know, kind of like another person gaming the system over in British Columbia, Jonathan, aka Jessica Yaniv, the fake woman who wants estheticians to provide waxing services to his very real penis. Aside from his prolonged quest to be a babysitter, I also wanted to ask James Cyrynowski about his social media postings. They're disturbing, to say the least. He seems obsessed with being a long-suffering male. There's all sorts of posts of kids being murdered, posts about women being stupid, lots of talk of lawsuits. It's just weird. I mean, no wonder you wouldn't want this guy to be a babysitter. In any event, Mr. Cyrynowski is gone. The landlord thinks he might even be out of province. Funny that. He has no hesitation to file Human Rights Tribunal complaints or to go to a real court of law to get what he deems to be justice. But when it comes to facing the music by publicly trying to justify why he's doing what he's doing, he just turns tail and runs like a coward. But hey, listen, message to you, Mr. Cyrynowski, you can run, but you can't hide. For the Rebel.media, I am David the Menzoid Menzies. Hey folks, if you liked that video, please press like and subscribe and never miss another Rebel video.